Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to connect your LeapFrog LeapPad Ultra tablet to Wi-Fi. The LeapFrog LeapPad Ultra tablet is a perfect tablet for younger kids. The LeapPad Ultra is rugged and durable, and can take whatever beating younger kids can dish out. It offers a touch interface, a healthy array of built-in games, a giant library of educational and non-educational games that can be purchased separately, the ability for kids to capture pictures and videos, and much more. Connecting the LeapPad Ultra to Wi-Fi makes it possible for kids to access additional kid-approved content on the internet, and it gives parents the ability to easily update the tablet as updates are available. You can connect the LeapPad Ultra to a wireless network in a matter of minutes. Step 1. Turn on the LeapFrog LeapPad Ultra tablet. You'll see the LeapPad Ultra logo before landing on the sign-in screen. Step 2. Tap the parent icon in the center of the bottom of the screen. A prompt for a 4-digit passcode appears in the center of the screen. Enter your 4-digit passcode. After successfully entering your passcode, you'll be routed to the parent settings screen. Step 3. Tap Wireless Settings in the list of options that appears on the parent settings screen. The wireless settings screen opens. Step 4. Slide the on-off toggle at the bottom of the screen to the left so the toggle is next to on. Wi-Fi is now enabled on the LeapFrog LeapPad Ultra tablet. A list of available wireless networks appears on the screen. Step 5. Tap the wireless network you want to connect to. A dialog box appears on the screen. Verify that this is the Wi-Fi network you want to connect to, and then tap Connect to Wireless. A new dialog box appears, prompting you for the password to the selected wireless network. Step 6. Enter the password for the selected wireless network in the password field, and then tap Join. After successfully entering the password, you'll be routed back to the wireless settings screen, where you'll now see a green dot and a star to the left of the wireless network you joined. Additionally, you'll also see a wireless icon in the upper right corner of the screen, indicating that you're connected to a Wi-Fi network. Congratulations! You've successfully connected your LeapFrog LeapPad Ultra to a wireless network. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.